Are you ready for the full Astavakrasana? Here we go. Now, curl those toes, squeeze them around, start to engage the legs, but don't straighten them yet. Then inhale, with the power of your abs, take it up. As you straighten the legs, exhale down. One, two, the official gauge for Astavakrasana is at the tip of your nose, but if that starts to feel a little too insulated, just go ahead and look to the floor. Four, and five, straighten the arms, bend your knees, exhale down.